you know I did it. It's over and I feel fine. Nothing you could say is gonna change my mind. Waited and I waited the longest night. Nothing I can taste a sweet decline. No complaints, just a time thing. Just gotta give it time to heal and just keep working and get strong. So. Realistically, probably early September, unless everything looks amazing here coming in the next couple weeks, but I think it's probably September, so got another 2 months of serious training ahead of me, so I'll be coming back as big and strong. Ready to go. Goal right now is Lake Louise. Come back for the place it took me in, so that should be a good story. I don't know. Expect me to come back strong and really hungry. That's what they should expect, I guess.